Lexus 1-2 to start this in both classes as there's a big off the Ferrari, the 62. Whoa. How did he get missed by everyone? An incredible escape there. 2 wasn't collected with any hard contact. That's incredible right here as he comes back across the hurdle. And you believe that? I think it's Joey Hamm, the base of action there on the right-hand side of the road.
Watch and listen.
And the touch between the two McLarens.
Oh my goodness.